Razer Blade Review, riding the knife edge between gaming and work. The good grade overall redesign, with a larger screen, smaller bezels and bigger touchpad, includes either an Nvidia 1060 or 1070 GPU, which is enough for almost any laptop gamer. 144Hz display option. Cool keyboard lights, if that's your bag. The bad painfully expensive considering Nvidia 1060 laptops can be found for under $1,000. The 4K touchscreen option isn't available yet. The bottom line: the redesigned Razer Blade moves the bar on slim gaming laptops, with better hardware and a bigger screen, but you'll need a bigger budget for it, too. There are really only two features on the new Razer Blade laptop that betray its origins as a gaming machine. The keyboard still lights up, with each key capable of displaying more than 1 million colors across several patterns, and there's a glowing intertwined snake logo on the back of the lid. To further masquerade as a non-gamer, you can turn the keyboard backlight off, or set it to a mellow single color. The backlit glowing snake logo, which always remind me of this iconic film design, can likewise be turned off. It's still there, and green, but at least it's not glowing. Or, you can choose to embrace your inner gamer and crank the keyboard lights up to full thermonuclear blast. They really do get pretty bright, with swirling or swooping patterns in a rainbow of colors. The green Razer logo can likewise breathe, fading in and out. Take it another step and add Razer accessories like the Hyperflux mousepad or the Chroma Stand, all of which can be synced together in one glorious light show.